Hello, Charles from Berkeley Roofing. This is Joel from JND SEO, and I'm going to show you three ways that you can improve your website and actually beat your competition online. And at the end of the video, if you guys want to have any questions or want to hear some more information, you know, we can set up a quick 5-10 minute phone call. I can answer those for you. If not, no big deal. I'm going to give you a bunch of free tip strategies in the video that you guys could apply directly to your site yourselves, or if you have someone that works on your site, you could even show them. All right, the three topics we'll cover today are content, backlinks, and citation. So let's start with your home page here. And I'm just looking to see how you guys kind of have it set up. I really like the banner of a project that you guys are working on. I really like those pictures where you're working on a project that kind of shows the ins and outs of what you guys do. And I see some more here of projects you're working on. Very good. And a little bit about you guys and what you do. All right, awesome. Now, what Google cares about the most, you guys do have a good looking site, but what they really care about is all this, right? So what we want to do is see how much of that you guys do have on your page. How much content do you guys have? And let's see, we just took that. You guys have a little bit under 400, so 357 words of content there. And what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to show you a site. So if we look at Google here, just any random search, so roofing Knoxville, Tennessee is one of the top ones for the area for keywords. And we're going to look at the organic section. The top result is going to be Barnett Roofing. So what we want to do is we want to see what's Barnett doing that you guys are not doing, right? Or what could we do that they're doing? So if you want to, you know, climb in the rankings, why not look at a company that's already doing what you want to do? And then we can actually look and see what strategies they have that we could apply to your site as well. So if we look at Barnett, let's see, you guys had a little under 400. They've actually only got 900, which I know that that's a lot more than what you guys currently have, but Google actually recommends having about 1,500 words to 2,000 words of content. And that's what's going to really optimize your site. And once you have that, at least the 1,500 mark, you're going to start ranking a lot higher in the rankings because Google loves content. Now, you don't just want content, though. You want to make sure you have these keywords in the content, and you want them in there a few times for each. So right now we've got roofing Knoxville, Tennessee, and this is any Google search, right? You put a search word in, and a keyword is just a group of words that people frequently will search. So if we put this in, we can see that we see ads at the top of the page. That's the first thing they see. Second thing they see is this map section here, or GMB for Google My Business. Top three companies show up in this little preview window here. And then we have the organic section where we get the actual results of companies as well as some directories mixed in. You're going to get 10 results per page, and at the very bottom, you'll see more ads. So we're going to focus on the organic section first because this is where the content comes in and the keywords. So we want to have that in there. Google also wants to know that they can trust your site, however. So if I take your website, berkeleybuildersroofing.com, put it into a program I pay for called Aeris, this just allows me to kind of analyze your site, see how it's performing. I see you guys have your headers up here, which is a good thing. Then let's dive into the numbers, right? So you guys have 9 backlinks and 3 referring domains. So referring domains are just websites that point back to your site, and backlinks are the links on those sites that are essentially when people click these, it's going to redirect them back to your site. It can look a lot like this link here. If I click this, it's going to bring me back to your site. Or a great example would be like a Facebook business page. If you guys have one of those set up, that Facebook page would be your referring domain. Where you put your web address, that would be a backlink. And when you click on it, it's going to send you back to the site. So right now with the three referring domains your website's pointing back to you guys, we can see one of the three is actually a pretty strong one. Unfortunately, it's not really registering quite yet with Google. This is their trust rating, this UR number. This DR number is going to stand for the power that your site has. Now you guys are showing up for 17 keywords currently, and these are what really bring the visitors in. Of the 17 you have, we can see you're bringing about 4 visitors to your website per month right now. Now what we want to do is see what Barnett's doing, right? And the idea being we want to beat them in all three topics that we're going to talk about today. Now, first thing we notice, Barnett doesn't have any headers on their page, so that's one area they could improve in. Now, they have 83 backlinks on 42 referring domains, and of the 42 sites pointing back at them, we can see 21 are pretty strong, so right at that 50% mark. And so they've got a trust with Google of a 19 currently. They're being found for about 333 keywords, and that's bringing them just under 200 visitors per month to their site at 190. Now, the idea being, right, we want to beat them in content. We also want to beat them in backlinks and referring domains. So we can actually click the referring domains, and we can see all the strong sites. So we said there's 42, 21 are strong. We could find those 21 strong ones, and a lot of these we can go right to the site, and we could join those same sites, right? Create a profile, sign up for a lot of them, and we can get that same link that they have. And that's what's going to help us to actually do. And if it's good enough for them, it's going to be good enough for us to rank as well. So we could emulate some of these same results, and then we want to actually add on to those so we can beat them. And that's how we would do that, right? So for the organic section, we want to have 1,500 words to 2,000 words of content, just to quickly recap. We want to make sure we have these keywords that people are searching in our content. And then we want to go ahead and make sure our site is trusted with Google by adding in some high quality referring domains and backlinks pointing back to our site. That's going to help Google to trust us and rank us above Barnett, or at least on the first page of Google. All right, and the other things you can do to get on the first page, right, is our citations. And that's in this Map Pack or GMB Google My Business. Top three companies show up here based on citations. And citations are just when you get your business name, address, and phone number all listed together into a directory site. That's sites like Yelp, Yellow Pages, Home Advisor, just to name a few. Also, you could use your social media for this, so Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, all of those. And you want to make sure that you have all those. And you can see right here that they all have their phone numbers listed pretty easily. I think this one's after this, after the location there. And then here, as well as their websites where you can click and then go to them. They're going to catch about 30% of the total volume coming into this search here, this Roofing Knoxville, Tennessee. So they're going to get a ton of calls just from being up in here. And then also, if you wanted to pay for ads, you would just have to outbid these top three here, and you'd show up at the very top for that. But that's up to you guys. All right, guys, I hope this was informative. That was really my goal. I will give you a call in a day or so just to see what you thought of the video. But thank you for your time. I really appreciate it, and have a great day.